Hello everybody, Erhminer here today, and today I'm going to be playing Construction Simulator 2015, which is, its optimization is horrible. Like, I'm running, like, the frames per second I'm getting right now are horrible, but they should be way better, that's the thing. Anyway, so, I'm going to be looking into just some of the physics of it, you know. The basic things you should review for a simulator. So that's out, that's in. If you're wondering what the controls are, there you go. I could go for like easier controls, but you know, whatever. What could get much easier than this? Alright, let's try digging and see how this goes. Alright, let's go into my favorite view. So, alright. Oh, they're running the idle way too high. Alright. Again, the frames per second on here right now are pretty bad. Like, I don't even want to say the number, that's how bad it is. And I usually get really good. Oh god. That's not what I'm supposed to do. Yeah. It's not usually that bad for me on most games, but this one game is just like, nope, we're not gonna work this for you. Because, you know, it's stupid. No, I do genuinely like the game, though. Like, it's a good game, but good simulator and all, but, you know, I mean. Oops. Let's refill. Oop. Alright. I think I am going to leave the mini excavator here. What's that weird grid line? I don't know if you can see it, but there's like some weird grid line going across the ground here. Now, I've never seen this before, but it's a third-person game. That's correct, third-person. Alright, let's go back to my truck. Let's test out some of the crash physics. I will say this is a huge step up from the iPad version, because the iPad version of this game was, ugh, hideous. Euro Truck Simulator 2, woo! Oh god, that is weird. It's got like, no stability, huh? There's a yellow light, we're good. Let's just take a look-sees around the city. I've actually never really gone around the city. I've just stayed in that one little area. So I'm curious to see what's up. Okay, so there's a tunnel that leads nowhere. Let's test the crash physics of this game. Perfect. Truck. Oh! You know, I'm not going to lie, the physics are way better, because, just for a quick comparison, when you used to hit a vehicle in, say, a simulator such as this, you would just come to a dead stop, which, I mean, no one wants to do that. I mean, unless you like that, but, you know, I don't, so. Right, let's just park this up over here on the sidewalk. Alright, perfect. I would put on my blinkers, but apparently I don't have any. Anyways, so, vehicle selection. Oh, they do have this. This is good. So you can hot swap between vehicles instead of running all the way over here. Now I'm not too far into this game, so I don't have many vehicles as you can see, but, I mean, wait, small flatbed truck. Oh, that's okay. Just wondering what that was. Alright, anyways, let's check out the other vehicle I have. I might come back to this game when I have a full lineup. Maybe not though, we'll see. So, same design as the one in the iPad version, which I actually was I was into it. It was pretty good. Right, let's see. Let me guess. So that's like that. Let's just take a look at the controls. Yeah, I mean, this truck hasn't changed much, other than the rule of driving with the outriggers out. That was really annoying. Oh god, let's not crash this while driving. Perfect. You cannot drive faster. I don't know what it's saying that for. It's flashing messages, and I don't even know what the point of them is. Right. Anyway, so I think I am going to end my review here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This was a interesting game. I mean, I don't even know what to put it as, but it was just it's pretty good. My only complaint. Oh, what the? Okay, good. You do a jump. My only complaint, can I operate this thingy? I want to see if I can operate this thingy. F. No, okay. My only complaint, like I said earlier, would be the whole, like, optimization thing. Because this is not optimized at all. I mean, yes, I'm going to be getting a better graphics card soon. But still, this isn't optimized at all for anything. I could have never played this on my old computer. So, alright, thank you guys for watching this video, I hope you enjoyed, subscribe for more of this, and really any game, I hope to get GTA 5 when it comes out for PC, so that should be pretty good. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video, thank you for watching.